tonight we're here in Mountain Organ and we're doing a combined concert with the US 7th Fleet Band along with the band from the Central Queensland University, and it's all part of Exercise Talisman Saber, and we've been here for the last couple of days and we're doing some community engagement. So while the exercise is going on, both bands are trying to get around as much as possible to the community to be able to spread the word and just raise PR and promotion of the Defence Force in general. So that's what we're here tonight. So performing a concert for the people of Mount Morgan as part of the surrounding area of Rockhampton.
This region, the Rockhampton region, is a great supporter of military training. We look forward to this biannual exercise where the US troops and the Australian troops train together for national security in our country and world security. We think it's very important, and my council, the Rockhampton Regional Council, we're fully behind it.
I think it's really cool that we're able to come together, like both bands, you know, and people see that, and like we're collaborating, we're playing together. It just shows that we're really good friends, you know, like we get to mingle, we get to meet each other, meet other people who play like the same instrument we play, but like they're just from a different country. So it's really cool. It's a lot of fun. I met a lot of people out here, and everyone just seems to really love the music, so it makes it a lot more fun for me.
Get together, it just works. It's not too bad with musicians. When you put them together, they're there for the same reason. And these guys are fantastic musos, so.
Well, I think you've made history tonight. This is the first time we've seen the US and the one RAR band play together. It's been fantastic. There's a lot of enthusiasm in the audience. This audience was quite a senior group of our people in Mount Morgan, and you can just feel, and the comments I've had from them, they just thought it was fantastic that we've seen two countries on opposite sides of the globe playing fantastic music together.